I think this is adjustable because it'll.
Oh no! Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
You blocked the way!
Crack is whack, man.
So it's the next day after the race.
Which I play fourth in, which is pretty cool. Because the last time that I raced, I think I placed an eighth, and it was pretty much the same people. So I must have gotten a bit better. Anyways, right now I'm going to meet up with Paulo and some people. And I'll catch you in a second.
Trying to take a photo without me?
We're back. Oh my God, I'm tired. After race, push. Let's see my stats. No, that's not bad. Well, that's that. I am beat. Need to eat. Hope you liked it.
It's a new day, and we're going to the spot that we always go to, Bikes on Wheels, because I need to install this on here so my bottom bracket doesn't squeak and fall off. Pretty much it is a preload nut that I didn't even know I needed, but one day when I was riding, a gap started growing between here and here. You can actually see the threads that little preload nut's supposed to go on, so kind of important. Didn't know I needed it. Rookie mistake, but we're going to fix it right now.
Oh wait, we're all meeting here. I'm like, oh, we gotta hurry up because we're gonna leave soon.
Nope. Yeah, they're all over there.
Meet at Bow.
I mean, we'll probably get to them.
I told you to meet her at
7.
Okay, so he's saying,
yo, this is a
great install the arm. Then twist the preload and do the pinch bolt last. I don't understand, honestly. But
it's like a fucking secret rotor handshake.
You know what? I think it,
I don't know, maybe.
Rotor! What the fuck? What are your thoughts on rotors?
I don't like them, dude.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think I've.
Dude, there's a low light button
I'm
too.
Just stoned.
Just. Already.
Mikey always catches this shit.
Remember the last time when
you're a big like 5 minutes before you guys showed up, and you come in here with your
rotors.
It's a nice bike.
The Filipino freshness. Yeah. Filipino freshness.
Thanks, Blair.
Right?
Oh, shit.
This guy.
Yeah. Wait, they posted it.
Yeah, no, it was, no, it was just chilling out. Somebody was trying to sell it.
Where's the bike?
Put it up on.
Yo, we're over here.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit. It's up
the stolen bike. Who found it? Oh, do a skit!
Fucking all the shit breaks.
That's a warranty.
Yeah.
Damn, dude. Arguably better.
Oh, no! Oh, no!
Oh,
no!
Oh,
no!
Hey, you guys got a dress wrench?
Really?
Yeah, yeah, real gentle, but.
Yeah.
Doing it for the content. You got the two funniest guys.
All the way back, let's do it.
You got probably the best picture, or the best 10 seconds of footage ever. The guy rolling in and his chainsaw. Yeah. Over, I mean, I got into an accident.
Look at this. Just now on the way here.
He hits me and then I lock up.
Whoop. There you go.
God, do you have an extra tire for this man?
There goes my life.
Let's take that, I think, out.
All right. Then I will give you so much of whatever you want. Do you want whores? I got male whores, girl whores. If you just want a bunch of sex dolls, oh like a sex God, doll party.
Blair's Garage.
Yo, shop's closed.
Shop's closed, guys.
Yo, shop's closed.
Got to see that one.
The Trek mountain bikes.
Okay.
But it's like.
I was kidding, man. Crack is whack, man.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck, just got hit. Did she just get hit?
Move the fuck over!
Me. No, I didn't!
I swear you old Kim McGiss, man! Have you seen this guy's eye?
Move the fuck
you
over!
Fuck, not me!
Where are the rocks?
Move over there!
How the you fuck did you move
that
over?
Way too! You get from everywhere!
So much from a whole park
you,
and town!
You're in the car! You blocked the way! You blocked the way! You blocked the way!
Fuck in the car!
You blocked the way!
Fuck in the car!
Hell yeah!
So what are you gonna do?
You
wanna stay here, bro?
What
are you
gonna do?
What
are you gonna do?
Get in the car, bro.
Nick is an adult.
That's how you do it.
Gotta go, guys.
This puts all of us in danger. Because he can stop on a dime.
Just grab that guy. Did the guy drop his phone?
Yeah.
You picked it up?
Wait, whose phone did you pick up?
The guy, the, like, Marines guy.
You picked up a random person's phone?
You're
getting
good karma.
You're
getting
good karma.
What are you gonna fucking do, man?
Bike pile. Let's just pick a spot.
Yeah, they're both.
All I want to do is ride my bike.
What do you got now?
Oh, my chain ring. Blair, it's not your fault.
It's a ratchet.
That's
a bike.
It's okay. It's alright. I got it out.
Get it up.
Figure out what that is, which means another trip to Bison Race.